Time to get down to Florida. It is time for another Florida story. Always covering weird stories that happen down in Florida. Here we go!
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes, it happened again. It's another Florida story.
Yep, always weird things happening down in Florida. Some guys caught a giant python down there.
Yeah.
Now, Florida's a different world, right? They encourage people to catch pythons down there, right? Like big pythons because they're bad for the...
They can hunt them, yeah.
Yeah, wildlife. So it's perfectly legal to hunt giant pythons down in Florida. It's just a different world down there.
Incredible new video just coming in tonight of a monster catch in the Everglades. Look at this massive python. Can you see it there? Yeah. The large snake was wrangled late last night by a professional python hunter, Dustin Crum.
Dustin Crum.
The pro.
By the way, that does not sound like a real name, does it? Dustin Crum.
It doesn't.
Professional python hunter Dustin Crum. It doesn't sound like a real thing. It sounds like a movie or something. It doesn't sound like a real life.
Crum and his friends had to wrestle the 17 to 18 footer.
Oh, hell no, man. 17 to 18 foot python swimming around in Florida. Dustin Crum and his boys get a hold of it.
In the water. They did it for about 20 minutes.
20 minutes. They wrestle with this giant, almost 20-foot python. They're going to talk to the guy, right? We're going to hear from Dustin Crum.
He says it is the strongest python he has ever encountered.
Yeah, we went in the water.
Here's Dustin Crum, professional python hunter.
I had a Ric Flair leg lock on this snake.
My man just dropped on Florida News, I had a Ric Flair leg lock on this snake.
I had a Ric Flair leg lock on this snake.
Like one of the greatest wrestlers of all time, Ric Flair.
How did he woo?
I don't know. Listen, Dustin Crum, professional python hunter, you gotta woo. If you had a nearly 20-foot python in a Ric Flair leg lock.
The news is coming to interview you.
How don't you woo? You got to do a whole Ric Flair monologue right there, right? You got to cut the promo. Let me tell you. My name is Dustin Crum. I am the jet fly limousine riding. Woo! Python wrestling.
I had a Ric Flair leg lock on this snake.
I had a Ric Flair leg lock on this snake.
And I said, boys, help me, help me.
Boys, help me,
help me. Help me,
help me. I am so disappointed in this guy that he didn't woo. You're right.
I looked that snake right in the eyes and I went, woo!
He had the whole chance there.
Find the head of that snake. They worked their way up. I got let go.
I gotta find the head of that snake, boys.
We all went up and got the head and brought this monster out of the swamp.
That's Dustin Crum, professional python hunter, which is a real thing down in Florida. And how'd he get it, the python again?
I had a Ric Flair leg lock on this snake.
Woo! Florida, making the show once again.